My name is Peter and I'm from Holland and I work for Planet StreetPainting.
The work that we're doing is a big 3D, it's about 150 square meters, and we were invited by UrbanCanvas and the City Council of St. Helens to make this beautiful piece of art titled Summer Splash. We're very happy to be here. We were well received and we had good weather, also important for what we do, and lots of attention, and it's been one big celebration so far, so very good.
My name is Juan Carlos Vera. I am from Monterrey, Mexico. I've been doing this form of art, this street painting art, for more or less 4 years, almost 5 years. And well, here in St. Helens, I'm very happy to do this. It's my first time, my second time here in UK.
I'm Remco Verschuijf and I come from Utrecht. And I'm here together with the yellow guys to make this 3D picture of the summer splash.
How do you design it?
I make the design. Because it's the first time that we really make our own design in this comic style. And I think it's also in the 3D pretty original.
Yes.
For doing comic style.
Hi there, I'm Ruben Poncia from Utrecht in the Netherlands. And well, I'm doing street painting here. This is a very big one. Like we're starting to get used to. And we're here in St. Helens, which is a really nice place. It's sunny today, but we're in a tent, so we don't see much sunlight. A moment like no other. Here comes a day beyond compare. Here comes the world in the technical. Love is in the air. Love is in the air.
Part of UrbanCanvas, and we're here today in St. Helens where we're running with a maritime theme. We're actually working in collaboration with Planet StreetPainting, which are four artists from Holland, including one artist from Mexico, produced a really big 3D piece of art which has been fabulously received. Beautiful piece of work, so fantastic feedback from members of the public. Alongside that, we've also had some interactive workshops where people can get a taste of actually doing sort of street art themselves. Again, that's over 3 days, and it involves members of the public from St. Helens, family, youths, mums and dads. And it's been a fabulous event, it's been really good. We've been supported and sponsored by St. Helens Council, it's been a nice, real good collaboration of work. But it's the first time this type of 3D art has been brought to St. Helens here today, and it's took the guys from Holland 4 days to actually complete it. It should be completion this evening.
My name's Hannah, I'm an artist, I'm from Wigan, but work all over the Northwest, doing art workshops, art work commissions, also do a bit of theatre design, so seeing painting and things like that as well. My hometown really, and just seeing people out on the streets of the towns enjoying the artwork and enjoying getting involved as well with a bit of talking as well.
And what's your involvement been?
I've been helping out with the interactive pavement chalking workshops.
Gary Maddock, and I work for St Helens Council and brought this project to St Helens with their UrbanCanvas and their Planet StreetPainting. As you can see, that is an absolutely fantastic project. It's been we've had a huge amount of response from the local media, local people being involved in the process with the three workshops that we've had, and it's been a fantastic experience for everyone.